मॅरेथॉन म्हणून मानली जाते ती मॅरेथॉन ते त्यांना ब्रॉन्झ मेडल त्यांना मिळालं भारतासाठी ते खास ते पळाले होते त्यामुळे जोरदार एकदा त्यांच्यासाठी आपण टाळ्या वाजूया कारण की ही फार कमी लोक आहेत इंडियामध्ये की ज्यांनी या पद्धतीची मॅरेथॉन कंप्लीट केलेली आहे तर नक्की काय आहे ही प्रोसेस कशी आहे त्याच्या संदर्भातली ही इंटरव्ह्यू आहे सर आज आम्हाला खूप छान वाटतं आहे की आपल्या इस्पायलर शाळेमध्ये आपण आलात आणि बेसिकली या स्कूलचा नियम आहे की जे काही चेंज मेकर आहेत जे कोणी सोसायटीमध्ये राहून काही वेगळं काम करतायत त्यांनाच आम्ही हा सन्मान देत असतो आत्तापर्यंत या शाळेमध्ये कधी फ्लॅग होस्टिंग हे कुठल्याही पॉलिटिशियन्स लीडर्स असे वेगळ्या पद्धतीचे किंवा असं कुठल्याच याच्यापर्यंत आम्ही करत नाही आम्ही असे टॅलेंट शोधत असतो की जे आपल्यामधलेच आहेत पण काहीतरी वेगळं काम करतायत जे काहीतरी एक सोसायटीला देत असतात आणि ते लोकांसमोर मुलांसमोर आम्ही ते ॲज अ इन्स्पायर हिरो म्हणून आम्ही प्रेझेंट करत असतो सो थँक्यू सो मच आम्हाला खूप अभिमान आहे की तुम्ही काहीतरी छान वेगळं देशासाठी काम करतायत ते नक्की काय आहे आणि ओव्हरऑल फिटनेस काय आहे याच्यासाठी आपण ही इंटरव्ह्यू घेत आहोत एट नाईन्थ आणि टेन्थ स्टँडर्डच्या मुलांनी नीट आहे कारण की आपल्यामध्ये जो सब्जेक्ट आहे आपल्याला करिअर कसं निवडायचं त्याच्यामध्ये सुद्धा ही गोष्ट आपण इन्क्लूड केलेली आहे सो मी जे काही स्टुडंट आहेत 6-7 मुलांना सांगतो की तुम्ही इंटरव्ह्यू स्टार्ट करा सर ऑल द बेस्ट
ऑफ एस्पालियर हॅव द प्लेजर ऑफ कंडक्टिंग एन इंटरव्ह्यू ऑफ ग्रेट ॲथलीट मिस्टर अनिरुद्ध अथानी हु इज ऑल्सो द विनर ऑफ कॉम्रेड्स अल्ट्रा मॅरेथॉन हेल्ड इन साऊथ आफ्रिका इन June 2017 थँक यू सर फॉर गिविंग अस युअर व्हॅल्युएबल टाईम सो सर शॅल वी स्टार्ट आर इंटरव्ह्यू नाव Great morning, sir. Sir, when did you started participating in marathons? Please tell us about your journey of runner, becoming a runner.
First of all, I would like to give my best wishes for India's Independence Day. And I would also like to thank you. I would like to thank Sachin sir for inviting me to this Independence Day celebration. And okay, regarding your question, I've been running since right from my college days. So I've been running for last, you can say 25 years. But I started participating in marathons since last 5 years.
Great morning, sir. Who inspired you for participating in Comrades Marathon?
Well, you can say I started participating in marathons since 5 years. And slowly, I was increasing my distance. Initially, I started with, my first run was only 3 kilometers. And then slowly, over a period of time, I built it up. And after about 4 years of running, when I had done a full marathon, I thought now is the time to do something more. And I came to know about this race which happens in South Africa. And I thought, why not? Okay. And so that is how I had heard about it and I decided to participate and it took me about 1 year of preparation and after 1 year of preparation I participated.
Thank you sir. Great morning sir. What is the key event that changed your life in a positive way?
Well, I will say I remember very clearly my first half marathon which I did. It was in Goa in 2012. And when I crossed the finish line of that run, it was very difficult and very tough run. But when I finished that run, at that time, I got a confidence that yes, if a person decides to do something and he works hard towards it, then there is practically nothing which is out of reach. Anything can be achieved, anything is possible. So I think that is the, you can say the turning point in my running career.
Thank you, sir. Your words were really motivating.
Yeah, thank you.
Great morning, sir.
Yeah.
Can you please share us the best moment that you had while running a marathon?
Well, there are many such moments actually. I will share just one or two of them. First is in 2014 in Mumbai Marathon, where I was participating, and I came across a few runners who didn't have feet. They are called blade runners, you know, those whose feet are amputated, but still they fit a artificial foot, artificial leg, and still they run. So I came across this runner and had a talk with him, and I found it very, very inspiring and motivating, that if such a person who without a leg, if he can run a marathon, then we are so fortunate, why can't we do? That was one. And second, of course, when I finished my comrades marathon, after running for 10 hours continuously, I finished that 87 kilometer run. And again, when I crossed the finish line, that was a very, very big moment for me. And it, you know, reinforced my belief that, again, if a person, if he decides to do something, if he plans for it, if he works hard, then he can literally achieve anything in life.
Thank you, sir.
So, what are the benefits of running? Can you please guide the students about the advantages of the healthy, disciplined life?
Okay. See, running has got benefit physical, not only physically but mentally also. Like you see now today, there is so much of automation in our life. Okay, lot of things are automatic. Even when you go to a mall, you see the stairs are also automatic. You just have to stand on the stairs and the stairs take you up, right? So the physical activity is reducing day by day, and that is very dangerous. You know, lack of physical activity makes us unhealthy, okay, and we can catch many diseases later on, so which is very dangerous, right? If our body is fit, then we can enjoy life. If our body itself is not fit, if we are unwell, if we are sick all the time, then we won't be able to enjoy our life, right? So running helps you to keep yourself fit. Like it keeps you so that you are able to enjoy the activities which you do like to do. You can go, you can travel, you can go for treks if you like, you can go cycling, you can do so many things. But that is, you can do those things provided your body is fit, right? So running keeps your body fit. That is the first thing. Secondly, running will increase your self-confidence. See, when you do, when you start running, when you achieve small goals, start with small goals and achieve those small goals, it gives you confidence that yes, I can do this. And then slowly, slowly you increase your goals. You take bigger and bigger goals and achieve those goals. So that gives you confidence that yes, later on in life, after you pass your school, you go to college, after you pass your college, you go out in life. You get that confidence that yes, I can do it, right? So that is very important. So this is something which running gives you.
So can you please guide the students about the advantages of a healthy, disciplined life?
When you take up running and when you start participating in marathons, the thing about marathons is that unless and until you are disciplined and you are consistent, you cannot succeed in marathon running, right? If you don't do your training, if you don't do your if you don't follow a proper diet, if you don't sleep on time, if you don't wake up on time, then you cannot succeed in a marathon. So participating in a marathon automatically trains you to be disciplined in life, and that, believe me, that is going to it is going to stand by you throughout your life. See, when you follow a disciplined lifestyle, okay, it will help you throughout your life, and you can achieve many, many things by being disciplined. Like what I can tell you my own example, that whatever I have achieved, I started very small. Like I said, my first run was only 3 kilometers, but today I could run 87 kilometers, and I'll be shortly going for 100 kilometers run. So how is this possible? So I give the full credit to discipline and consistency. That is, I would say, that is the secret of whatever I have achieved. Discipline and consistency. So you see, if you are disciplined, you are consistent, you can achieve so many things in life. Right?
Thank you, sir.